What's up, guys? Welcome again to the channel. That dog is my YouTube channel name. So, guys, if you are new here, kindly subscribe to the channel. If you are returning a subscriber, thank you for always coming back to support me. Big up yourself, guys. So, today, actually, right now, I'm in Congo. Congo is in Kawangware. So, there is a video that I've done about kawangware. I know you guys have watched that. And if you haven't checked it out, please kindly go and check it out, guys. So, the video I did about kawangware, the other video, I did about kawangware 56. You know, you have kawangware 56 and kawangware 46. Actually, the two places are separated by this road. You see this road right here? This is actually Gitanga Road. Huh? So Gitanga Road separates kawangware 56, which is on this other side. This is kawangware 56. And on this side is kawangware 46. Stay along, guys, and enjoy the video. Nikonja na siwezi karanga aya he shagala bagala tayari kulipa gharama sitasimama tan tan taran tan 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 taran taran tan tan. Yeah, guys, keep me company in this vlog, in this video, as you explore kawangware 46, because I've done kawangware 56. So today I'm going to show you kawangware 46, guys. You already know. So we are still on Gitanga Road, guys. This Gitanga Road right here. So still around here in kawangware, guys, taking you around. So continue enjoying the video, liking, subscribing, and also commenting, guys. Let's keep going, guys. Yeah, man. It's a Anthony High School. Yeah, man. That's the school, guys. Guys, the road is not that good. See right there. Guys, the rains have so guys, as I told you, kawangware is quite big, guys. And what really shocks me about this place, like every place is a business. It's like a marketplace, guys. So you're gonna go this way. So when you go this way, this is your way to Waidhaka, guys. The road. Like every corner, you must find a business vendor, guys. Every corner, you must come across a business vendor. Tan, tan, tan. Said in the garage. Yeah, it's getting worse and worse, guys. See ya. The kids, guys. The kids, they really enjoy that, doing that thing. So guys, there's that apartment right there, guys, and you see that amazing one. That is amazing. Guys, this is what we have here. Holy Gospel. And the apartments there. That is the apartment, guys. Another one is still coming up on this other side. Yeah, yeah. This is kawangware 46. Look at the cabros here. Cabras are looking good. Seti tuko mbali na seti.
Seti bado kwa hii
sasa. Ah, sasa ndio hivyo sasa.
Sasa
Can you see over there? The 46 residents. That is kawangware, 46.
Yeah,
club plan. Yeah. Oh, your club is a yeah, yeah, man. Tan, tan, tan. Atukienda hivi, huko ni?
Sasa hii ndio na wayaki,
unashikanisha wayaki. Oh, inashikanisha wayaki.
Niliza kawangware soko mjinga.
Soko mjinga? Nazaenda hivi alafu nirudi hivi.
Nazaenda hivi.
Hivi si bado nilikuwa tuzunguke hivi? Ama?
Naweza pita tu hapo juu je ukuje kutokea hapo pale tu. Pita hapo juu.
So this is kawangware soko mjinga market guys. Soko mjinga. Hey man, the name is so funny. Soko actually means market. Mjinga is a fool. Full soko mjinga, full market, something like that if you translate it. So this is soko mjinga market in kawangware. So Kumjinga market is the place. It's quite busy, very busy, as you can see. Movements everywhere. Oh guys, can you see that? How busy it is. Very busy.
Business oriented area.
No, yes, I can. The road is so tiny. Because it's holding every, like, the business, the cars, the people, the carts, you see, everything. Hi. And actually, things are cheap here. Very cheap. See, like those 150, very cheap. The road on this side, guys. And Tricky situation. Tricky situation. Yeah.
Very muddy.
Yeah, very muddy. But the business continues regardless. The business are still booming regardless, guys. This gives me the picture of old Gikomba. You know, Gikomba normally used to be like this, but nowadays they at least fix some roads, so it's not that bad. It's not that bad. Yeah.
Tell them line free.
Sorry. Yeah, man. So this is Maya's, guys. Remember, I was here, so I branched this way. Then I just did a circle, guys. Just did a circle. Back to square one. Matuana. There's a petrol station around here. Shell. Yes, sir. tujako kwa hii barabara, si ndio? Oh my ass.
Hapo kuna hii gap.
Nayaona. So this is the Maya Slum, guys. This is the Maya Slum. So this this launch is called Myers. So the place is called Myers of this because of this launch, guys. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh man, this place is so confusing. Myers, guys. Myers launch. See the shell, guys. That is the shell. Kawangware. Kawangware 46. Messia pal. Oh, pale maliga ka nini kana branch hiyo.
Ndio waya kiwe hiyo
kanda sa ningen.
Sai ina onde na kadisha kabiri hapa.
Kabira. Okay. So guys, I'm told when you go this way, that is your way to Kabiria. Yeah man, that is your way to Kabiria. So guys, let me get your opinion. What do you think of the place, guys? In the comment section. Let me get your opinion. What do you think of this Kawangware 46? What are your opinions? One square over there. Oh yeah.
Was ist denn das? Was ist denn das? soko imeisha hizo. Tambo huko zinaenda mikono hizi pale.
Kwa kama
ile nyumba pale. Kuko kuna ghorofa nyingine hapo ndio kwa. Ni hata kama ndio.
So on this other side, the market is not that active or busy as it was on the other side, guys. So guys, enjoy these beautiful views from Kawangware. Let me branch on my left, guys. Sokoni Akade. To show you guys around what you'll be having here. Busy market, guys. This is a busy market. They have their Walmart. Thank you. So guys, I've decided to branch this road. So I'm going to take this road, but I don't know where it will get me.
Sorry.
Ta. Oi. I mean, they have a big marketplace, guys. And have a big marketplace. Oi. Guys, continue watching the video, like the video, subscribe to the channel, and leave your comments. It's like all of Kawangware is like business place. Yeah. I'm shocked. Mlango, that basically means door. Soko is market. So that's why, like, you've seen everywhere is business, guys. They have a huge marketplace. And the name Lango Soko. Okay. I get it. Lango Soko. These are they are selling their scraps. So I don't know if you have... Let me just take this one, because these roads I don't much know about them, guys. I don't like know much about them, so let me just take this menu. Oh, kawangware is quite delicious. Look at that building. They have a nice building there. I'm shocked this is a slum. wow. A ghetto. Tunatoka ghetto. Ghetto. Nama boy wenyewe natoka ghetto. Nama sister wenyewe natoka ghetto. Ghetto life. I'm telling you, ghetto life is much cheaper. It's cheap actually. Comes, this is a ghetto. Look at the buildings. And they have like nice buildings here. There's another one up there. So how come these are ghetto? I'm not getting it. What are the factors that make a place like to be a ghetto? Let me know on the comment sections, guys. What are the factors? What are the facts that they normally check to consider like a place a ghetto? Huh? I want to know, guys. So these are ghetto. It has couples. How come? Do you like? This is what makes this place to be called a ghetto. This is on right here. Pam 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 pam. Oh yeah. Man, this building is. Have you seen, guys, that building? I can't even describe it, guys. Look at this. Palm trees. In a ghetto. How? You know, palm trees, they are being planted in a rich neighborhood. So. So guys, you know, here I'm confused. I'm actually confused. So I don't know if this road is going to lead me to the other side. Okay, let's see. The Goriti Muslim Primary. The plus. So kawangware, like they have a, or this is what makes this place to be like a ghetto. No, I'm not really getting it. I'm not. Kawangware. Welcome. Oi.
What do you think?
So guys, where is this place? Where is this place, guys? I have no idea where I am. Kawangware, bro. Kawangware. I'm trying to get like a. Hello. Somebody. So many kids around us. Street foods. So I think they do make brewery there, Changa, local brewery. My Kawangware is quite big. This place is big, I'm telling you. Wow. Street foods. I look at that bike. Me, what I think about this place, like, it's a mixture. Somehow ghetto, somehow like they have nice buildings. So right now, like you see in this place now they have like iron sheets houses. You see the situation here.
But if you go like 100 meters, you see blocks built. So, man, I still don't get it. I still don't get in, guys. Now, like you see those buildings right there. Those are block buildings. And here I have iron sheet houses here. So let me know in the comment section what you think about this place. But to me, I'll call it a mixture of like ghetto and